shit. It's my shit. No kizzy. I ain't tripping too much, but I'm tripping cause what?
Girl, what up? Go on, do that shit. Girl, do your shit. You know you the shit, give a fuck who you with, Are you too cute to admit, huh? Are you too cute to commit, huh?
You gon' find me winning, I don't care who lost. Knowing it's gon' pay off. Every bitch I had, I put them on the radar. One thing she knows is I forever get this paper.
Okay. Good morning, y'all. So, it's Saturday. I was supposed to go to the skating rink with my brother because his birthday is Monday, but they left without me. And now I'm about to take a shower. I really slept in this sweater last night and this morning for some reason, but so I'm about to take a shower. And then get dressed. I don't know if I want to go to Walmart and get his gift, or should I wait till tomorrow before I go to work? I need to get up, so I'm gonna take a shower and I'll talk to y'all. Okay, I didn't even charge my camera. I need to put it on charger. I'm actually gonna order me some extra batteries, probably tonight. I'm trying to put on my lashes without freaking tweezers, y'all. Cause I normally do when I don't have nails on. It's not as easy when you have freaking nails on. If it's not connected at the front, that shit irritates me. Mine just always be loose up there. I don't know what I did with this teaser, but I'm gonna put y'all on the charger so y'all can actually come with me today, because the way it's looking, y'all, the camera gonna die in a couple hours. All right, y'all, so I'm leaving my house. I'm about to go to the mall. My mom told me not to come to the skating rink because I wasn't there yet and they didn't know how long they was gonna be there. So I'm just going to the mall to get them gifts. My mom and my brother. My mom's birthday is on next Sunday. My brother's birthday is on this Monday. So today's Saturday. His birthday is on Monday. So I gotta go get him a gift. I ain't brought no more. I didn't end up on the island. It's hot in here. Put these shoes. Watch me leave these in here.
Waiting for prepared.
I might buy me some new Air Forces today. Cause I've been meaning to. I mean, I've only worn mine like 4 or 5 times, but they look bad. And one time when I wore them in high school, I spilled hot sauce on the string, but I kinda covered it up, but still. Just want some more. Like fresh ones give me like clean vibes. So yeah, I'll probably just chat with you guys once I get to the mall. This is my first time going to the mall actually dressed like somebody in a long time, but bye.
This is a poppy for free, one in the head, block, I ain't no cocking with me, I don't think you want it.
Hey, this is my shit, but I'm at Walmart. And I'm about to go in. I don't want to put on a freaking mask. I want to be in my own area, but it's pretty packed, so I'm probably gonna have to put on a mask. But I'm gonna just carry it just in case, because if it's not packed, I'm not wearing it, because I'm gonna be in my own area. So I'm not gonna put no lip gloss on until I know for sure. But the mall is packed. I was gonna go to the mall, y'all, but I passed by the mall. That mall is packed. Should I wear these socks? Like, I'm trying to decide. Should I wear the socks? I think I should take the socks off.
alone, every night alone. Why am I alone? I know that you want me to. Am I wrong? Tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me I deserve all the pain that you put me through. Oh.
I just left there and I spent like $70. Told y'all, don't let me go no fucking where. I'm gonna spend all my damn money. But I'm going back to my car now. Well, I'm looking for my car. Good day outside. That feels good. It's that fall weather right here. Well, this feels more like spring. In my opinion, it'd be hot and fall. But maybe that's just me. Yeah, I'm gonna load this stuff into my car and get rid of this cart, and I'll talk to you guys in a second. Y'all, it's hot. It feels like out here. No kizzy. Hey y'all. Back in the car. Put the, where did I put it? I put the buggy where it goes. And look at all the stuff I got. Y'all, I'm gonna have to show y'all all the stuff I got today. I got a lot of stuff today. I don't know if I want to show y'all now or wait till I get home because it's really hot. But I think I'm gonna go to Target. Cause like I was telling y'all in the store that my mom wants this freaking, this little chair cushion or something. Let's see if I can find. Yeah, I'm about to take my freaking shit off the tripod. Since I got my car cranked up, I might as well turn on the air. Cause this, it's not doing it no more. It's 70 degrees outside, but it feels like 80. My boyfriend hasn't called me one time today. I ain't mad at him though. He's with his family. Y'all, it's hot as I don't wanna break my camera with all this. Oh, no. He was pulling right beside me in the big truck. I need a car. That's what I should have been looking for. I'm gonna look for that in Target. A car, tripod for cameras. Or should I go on Amazon and get that? Cause this is a couple things I gotta get off. But I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get to where I'm going. I'm probably just gonna wait to go to Target because I honestly don't feel like it. I don't feel like doing anything. Since I got my brother's gift, I feel like I'm good. But I feel like tomorrow, I think when I wake up tomorrow, I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree and get a few candies and put his little bag together. I'm gonna get a bag to put his stuff in. And put him a little bag together, child, because I was gonna go get him some Crocs. I probably did order them online because he don't even wear the ones he got. He just want Crocs because I got Crocs, but. Hello? Y'all left?
No.
Dang, when y'all leaving?
Huh?
When y'all leaving?
I don't know.
Yeah, you told me not to come because you talking about, you got me thinking that y'all finna be there for not too long.
I don't know how long we gonna be here.
So why you told me not to come?
Because I didn't want you to come up here and we
leave. But I wanted to skate. Like, I had on my whole skate outfit and everything.
Well, come on.
It's too late now. It's real too late now.
So why are we having a conversation?
Because I'm leaving Walmart and I don't have nowhere else to go.
Well, come on up here. We still here.
How long y'all gonna be there for, though?
I don't.
Exactly. Why would I drive 30 to 45 minutes just for y'all to leave when I get there? Hey y'all, so I'm home. I'm getting out of the damn car. I'm finna go unlock the car before I get the stuff out unlock the house before I get the stuff out. Cause I'm probably just gonna eat me some noodles or something cause I ain't eat today. and I'm a little bit hungry. I don't want to say I'm hungry because I'm really not, but I'm a little lunchy. Put these socks on because I was supposed to be going to the skating rink, guys, but I didn't go, as you guys can tell. But we're still going to Topgolf. I'm still going to keep the socks on because I'm not going to just change just because we're not going to Topgolf. I mean, just because I didn't get a chance to go. But I'm going to bring all this stuff in. I'm probably going to end up recording down here and showing y'all what I got instead of going to my room. Focus. I'm sorry. I love you, camera. I'll be right back. Y'all watch. Oh wow, and now my freaking battery wants to say it's dying or it's dead. I'm gonna show y'all this stuff real quick though. Not a Swisher leaf. The first thing, well, I'm not doing it in order. I always say the first thing. But I got this, no. Hope you can take this out, because I did not mean to get that. I meant to just get this so I could do a collage over it. So hopefully like, there's a way to take that out. Now, for makeup, I got a lot of makeup related stuff that I'm super excited to try. I got a big bag full and another bag over here. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all everything I got. The first thing I'm gonna start with are these Wet n Wild brushes I got. I really enjoy Wet n Wild brushes. So I got these. And then I also got this e.l.f. duo brush. It's an eyebrow duo brush. So one side has the little spoolie and the other side has the, you know. And then this is something I've been wanting to try. I just never got around to picking it up. But I got this Baby Skin, the Maybelline Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser. I have pretty big pores like right here. So I'm going to try this. And I also got this pore filler by NYX. Okay, yeah. So I got this pore filler by NYX. Yeah, my camera was still charging. But I don't have no more time to waste because my mom says they're on their way to Topgolf and I have to meet them there and I don't want them waiting because I know they're not going to wait on me. Okay, I'm going to finish showing y'all everything I got and then I'm going to head on out. I just posted some pictures on Instagram. That's what I was doing while my phone was charging. Taking pictures. I ate a slice of pizza as well. But you guys go follow me. I'm rebranding myself. I don't want to call it rebranding because I don't make money from Instagram and I don't really care to get into, you know, like I don't, you know, my Instagram isn't that important, but like I always promote it on my YouTube. So I want when y'all go look at my YouTube to see like something pretty, you know, I want y'all to see something nice. So I'm trying to get my Instagram together. So I did remove all my pictures except this one. Well, I removed all my pictures and I posted these two. Name, add me on Twitter as well, that black girl K. I don't use it that often, but when I do, I be spilling things. So I got this NYX Mineral Setting Powder. I got this in the color, what color is this? Banana? No, it's not banana. I remember. Meat light medium. I also got that. I got both of those concealers I showed y'all. I just got medium beige and tan neutral, but I think I already got medium beige upstairs. And then I got this black opal foundation stick in like a brown color to contour with. And I got this pack of gum because when I be what is the way I can say it? You know, Mary Jane called, I come right to her and I don't like for my breath to smell like it. So I don't like the smell like it, period, honestly. But yeah, I'm gonna put all this stuff up because I have to go. GPS. Okay, oh, let me change the settings. Like I was saying before, it really interrupted me. Oh wait, she didn't tell me which one. Let me make sure I'm going to the right one because I'm gonna be really, really freaking upset. if this isn't the right one. Bro, folks don't answer a text for nothing. Like, I'm the opposite. I answer a text before I answer the phone. But Kiki, she ain't gonna answer neither. Mother, which one? Is that the right one? Is this the right address? The one that I sent you?
I don't know. It's all
here. Okay, I'm just making sure.
For them drugs from Columbia. And I'm in town with some hitters because they running here. But like Da Vinci, I got several pair. Down rich niggas.
They got pistol, weigh 11 pounds. Spin the clip on a 50 cal, only 11 rounds. Eject the round. Girls caught a body on the slab.
In a quarter of a mile.
Dumber, dumber, whistle hard. Like corporate drive.
Put my all in the fake brick. Let me down. I ain't like jury at first. I'm gonna make.
I keep forgetting at this car. I'm gonna just stay in here. Scoot over, son. Please scoot over.
You old macaroni.
What's wrong with you?
Huh? He invited the little boy to come to the cake room for his food. He told the little boy to be at 1 o'clock. He said, we left for it. Not too long ago. So the little boy came then. He was about to leave.
So you mad at me?
So
I ain't did nothing.
You gonna stay or let me know what's going on? So?
Can you get a pizza then?
Oh, so y'all come to Charlotte and don't. Oh. When y'all going back home tonight?
Tomorrow.
So what y'all doing later?
Yeah, but you alright?
Yeah.
God bless. Keep on burning.
Did y'all bless y'all? Lord, we thank you for everything that you do in our lives.
I never did.
You never what?
I never did.
You never did what? Bless your food. You never did.
It's so weird when you do it.
Well, you need to do it.
I don't know what things we're doing. Not really. Katie, you gotta sit in the middle if I get in. Switch with Mama, Katie. Hold on.
Mom, you got gum?
Don't know where we're going or what we're doing. I left my car and I'm in their car.
I love the chewiness. If you don't say happy birthday, I'm coming to your house.
Oh, great.
I just went.
You gotta feel that beat, and we can run the boogie. Share that beat of love.
Who don't know nothing about this? I got a whole thing of Michael Jackson. ABC, I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus. I want you back. Who's loving you?
I want you back.
Yeah.
Thank you. We had top cuff. Huh? What?
I cold.
It's not cold. Want a hug? No? No? You want a hug? We've been waiting for like 5 hours. I'm about ready to say fuck it.
Forget it, you say?
Yeah. Topgolf. It was really fun. I'm excited to do this with friends. And my camera battery is now about to die. So I will talk to you guys later. Okay, y'all. So I just wanted to come on here and end the vlog because my day is practically over. It is now 11:02. And, they brought me back to Chili's to get my car. So I'm just about to leave. I was trying to text people to see if they had some moves, but nobody's responding and my camera's about to die. So I will talk to you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.